The difference is clear. Yes, I will not put that door. Yesterday, something happened. Yesterday, I've not seen it before. But yesterday, I saw it in my house anyway. Very, don't know. Yesterday, we are selecting things in the room. And I decided to assist my wife because I thought it was struggling anyway. So I decided to help her in the selecting of the things. So after that, we took the things outside. You know, we are discussing the debate on the matter. So we went outside at the same time and we were here in the kitchen discussing on the matter. When I overheard my first daughter crying, you know, as usual, she and the other one always fight. So when they fight, they cry after they pet themselves and become a little bit. So I felt it is the same thing. So we are discussing my neighbor that backed into that area, called our attention, and we were talking more of this enemy. So the guy persisted. Something just said to me, enter into the room, I know what is happening. So I now dropped into the room. And I saw that she was opening her mouth from her mouth to her nose. I was saying, I looked to see if I would find any kind of drop of blood. I didn't see any blood. I looked at the other one, the little girl. I didn't see anything. And somebody said, look into her nose. When I'm ready, I looked into the nose of my daughter. I saw that one heavy seed of beads. It's right inside. I was only seeing it because the white beads. I was only seeing just. The color of those white beads inside the nose. She had already inhaled the thing and was busy as she was trying, she was inhaling the thing. She was taking it inside. I don't know how to describe it. In fact, and somebody said, don't call the mother's attention because if I had thought, I don't know what would have happened to her because she just needed to do one or two things. Yeah. So I said, don't cry again, stop crying. So I was trying to get her. So I took her down now. I don't know what to do. I just caught one kind of broom. I beat it to her nose. I said, what will I do? Where will I get body for operation? She was busy crying and was, you know, drawing the thing inside. I don't know in short, I don't know. I just said, Holy Ghost, help me. And as I beat that broom inside the nose, I don't know how I caught it. I don't just know. And the beast came out with blood. In fact, I want to know what the glory is for.